Harry, what's wrong?
There's a monster in my closet.
The neighbors do exorcisms on Thursday. You know this.
Can you just check?
Okay. If I prove to you that there isn't a monster in your closet, will you go to bed? Okay.
The end. So you see, little guy, monsters are real.
I don't like this bedtime story.
Now your mother and I have a little deal with that monster. If we hear one peep out of you tonight, you're a goner.
No.
Good night, son.